George Papadopoulos, the former Trump campaign aide who lied to the FBI about the extent of his contacts with Russian officials during the 2016 presidential campaign, is reportedly feeling betrayed by President Donald Trump. ABC News reports that Papadopoulos is feeling upset that Trump threw him under the bus in the wake of his guilty plea last month for making false statements to the FBI. According to ABC News sources, Papadopoulos lied to the FBI because he had blind loyalty to Trump and didn't want to contradict what the president was saying publicly about his campaign's contacts with Russia throughout the 2016 election. However, ABC News claims that Papadopoulos is now upset that the president publicly called him a liar, despite the fact that the reason he lied was to protect Trump. Papadopoulos pleaded guilty last month to making false statements to FBI agents about the nature of his contacts with Russian-linked figures. Among other things, Papadopoulos told FBI agents that he had very limited interactions with an unidentified Russian woman, but agents later learned that he reached out to her with the specific intention of arranging meetings between the Trump campaign and Russian government officials. Watch the video of ABC News report below.